It looks like your best opportunity to overtake is under braking for this slow corner. Try and slipstream past him on the straight.